Starting with the first step, so please tell us why you chose ABB Triple IIT Gwalior.
Well, ABB Triple IIT Gwalior itself is a unique institution in UGC. It offers an integrated course in which we can do a BTech plus MBA or MTech within 5 years. So it saves 1 year of our time. Moreover, I was from very starting technically oriented towards IT and CS. So this was a very good option for me. I got in the fourth round counseling. So
according to you, is CGPA everything?
It is not everything, but yes, it has to play a role in our placements. Indeed, we cannot deny this fact. Nowadays, we hear this thing that, you know, CGPA doesn't matter, whatever you get, it's all right. No, it does not. It is really not. When you come to the reality, it is companies give weightage to your CGPA. They, in fact, many of the companies keep it as the criteria for discreting amongst the students, like 8 CGPA above or 7.5 CGPA above for that matter. So you know that creates a dilemma in the students if they should focus on CG or not, but you should maintain an average. If you're not very good in studies or you're focused up on other things, then I think an average CG should be there. You shouldn't be neglecting your studies or CG on the whole that, you know, you'll crack a placement because you're a very good coder or you're good in management skills. No, I don't think so. And overall background is required for students to crack placement from an Indian institute.